Irrigation and Water Resources Minister Dr. Hani Sweila met with the head of the Palestinian Water Authority, Mazen Ghunaim, and the accompanying delegation. Sweila stressed that the ministry is keen to provide the Palestinians with all forms of water-related support urgently in coordination with the Egyptian ministries. He also praised the historical relations between the Egyptian and Palestinian peoples, noting the developments in Gaza represent a serious threat to the humanitarian conditions in the street.